The Department of Homeland Security and the Small Business Administration are setting up the centers. They say anyone with storm damage can get their questions answered about resources to help them rebuild. One center is in Delaware County at the Selma American Legion. The other is at the Randolph County Government Building in Winchester. Both locations will be open today from noon until 6. After that, they are open Monday to Friday from 9 to 6 and Saturdays from 9 to 2. 7.